I'm listening. You won. A man's only as good as his word. Take the card. I fear Velen's shorter. There's...
Well, bring out the gimp.
I'll go wake him up now, won't you?
Been in there an hour already.
What are you
Oi,
doing?
Lad, fancy an outing? Mind that sheepy.
Bring the smith, lad. Get tooth one.
What's got them to you again?
Nice tits on it.
What I'm talking about.
Looking. Comfortable, strong, and light'll do just fine.
Ought to know one thing when it comes to armor. If it's got to be durable, it can't be light.
It can. Just needs the proper tools to make it. Tools like the folk of Clan Tordaroch use on Undvik.
Joanna, I told you time and again to stay silent when I talk to customers. Shouldn't pester folk with those nonsense Skellige legends of yours.
It ain't legend, and it ain't nonsense. My granddad would go to Undvik for his armor. Said Tordaroch folk made the best.
Worth looking. Look for...
Who?
When... Yearning to...
How can I help you?
Thank you.
Oi, lads. Fancy an outing to find...
Fancy a...
Wreaking havoc in the peasants' coops now.
See you.
Baron Schmarrn. I want to plough some peasant lass, I will. Don't give cock about no bat.
Greeting. Tracks are irregular here. Monster must have started staggering.
Muzzles caked in blood.
Did most likely.
Didn't give up without a fight. Blood. Monster blood.
tracks lead to the cave. Feathers. Arrows down the list of suspects. A cockatrice. Gotta nab it before it gets away. There it is. Won't get away this time.
Let's go! Run, Roach.
What do I do to deserve your company?
Time to water the horses.
Greetings.
Where'd you come from?
Build your boats. Rules say that.
Oi! You can try to win them all, but you won't.
What about them mines he took the wenches from Bellows to?
Natural inclination towards brigandry. Every one of them.
Mages, mutants, blasphemers.